This is how to air up a ball without a needle. No BS, no taking pins apart, nothing like that. All right, get a picture, get a video of this part right here. You're gonna need a air nozzle with a rubber tip. You're just gonna press it up against the ball really firm. Make sure you got a good amount of pressure in your tank. There you go.